Respected members, Board of Management, Principal Manju Ma'am, Vice Principals Geeta Ma'am and Venu Ma'am, our chief guest, Mr. Asif Anwar, parents, grandparents, teachers, and my dear friends. On behalf of my prefectorial team and on my behalf, thank you. Thank you for putting your faith in us. I am truly honored to be working with such a fantastic and empathetic team whose hearts, even though tilted towards the left, are in their right place and their minds focused on the goal. Today is a historic day. Probably never before has a differently abled student been elected and selected as the head boy of a school of 6,000 students strong. I am truly humbled. This goes to show the open-mindedness and forward thinking of Delhi Public School, Bangalore North, with our dear principal Manju Ma'am at its helm. This is, in fact, the true spirit of inclusive education. Delhi Public School, Bangalore North has instilled in us a strong work ethics and social skills that helps us develop both academically as well as socially. Our vision as a prefectorial board is to reach out to each and every student to instill in them a sense of honesty, integrity and responsibility. Our vision is also to lead the school by example, keeping in mind the spirit of competitiveness as well as fairness. Our prefectorial team ensures to leave behind a legacy, a one that embraces diversity, irrespective of backgrounds and ability. We look forward to a challenging yet successful year ahead. Me and my team have been given this opportunity to make our mark in this school because it is this school that has made each one of us what we are today. And under the able guidance of our educators, together we want to take this school to much greater heights and give back something where future generations can benefit from. Taking that forward, we have decided to make a center which is dedicated to take care of the requirements of children with special needs and their parents. I request Manju Ma'am to please accept this proposal.
Gift of life that determines who you are. Jai Hind!